Daddy, how was work today?
Yeah, what's fine. How are you?
I'm fine.
You're welcome. So where's your mom? Is she inside?
No, she went out to get a burn for my skin.
For your skin? What happened?
I got bitten by an insect yesterday.
Oh. Your mommy told me on the phone. Don't worry, you'll be fine, okay? Mm-hmm. I got you something and you'll like it. Yeah! I got you. Bryna, are you okay? You don't look bright. Oh, were you expecting me to get you something different from what I bought for you? So don't worry. I'll give you different gifts, okay?
Make sure you use it for snacks, okay? Snacks.
Okay.
What else? Yes, remember, don't borrow. Don't eat someone's food. You get it?
Okay, Mom, I love you.
I love you too. Last night, you went to bed early. What happened? I hope all is well.
Yeah, I'm fine. I was tired. I decided to go early to bed.
Okay. Honey, yeah. Are you still going for your trip?
Sure,
your
sure.
Your business trip.
First thing tomorrow morning, I'll be going for the business trip.
That means I'm with you here.
Yes, I'll be with you tonight. But let me tell you one thing. Your food was so delicious. I enjoyed it. All right, see you when I come back. You said you'll be going out.
Now.
All right. I'll see you. All right.
Let's be
right. All right. Thank you.
Love you.
I love you, baby.
Wow. This is beautiful. I wish we had this in our compound. Like, I'll tell my agri teacher to teach me the process it takes to plant a flower. I would love to have this flower in my compound.
Thank you.
why my daughter is running like this. What is chasing her?
Angel, you're not saying anything. What's the problem? You have been moody ever since. Look, you can always confide in me. What's the problem?
You see, growing up as a child, I had my mom and sister with me. But right now, I'm just all alone at home.
So tell me about them.
Honestly, I don't even know if they are still alive. My dad hardly speaks about them.
Then ask him.
Right.
Yeah. Please, you need to do because I don't like the long face you are carrying. Ever since you have been carrying long face, I don't like it. Come on, smile for me.
Smile.
Shake it off.
Saying anything. Growing up as a child, I used to have a loving mother and a wonderful kid sister. But they're nowhere to be found. Where are they?
Your sister Jennifer and your mother are still alive, not that far from here.
Then let's go find them.
My daughter, we will go and find them. But it will be at the right time.
Dad, this is unfair. When is the right time? What if she's married by then?
Oh, that will be great news.
You know, you're the only person in my life that comforts me whenever I'm sad. My dad doesn't really care about me anymore. He's more focused in his business. Honestly, I didn't know what I would have done without you.
That's why I'm always there for you. You know I love you.
I love you too.
That reminds me. So, did you ask your dad about your mom's whereabouts?
Oh, Dad. I did, but he didn't give me any meaningful reply.
That's really bad. That's really bad. I'm sorry, everything will be okay. Okay?
I really hope so. Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure. What's that?
Why do you bear the name Spark?
Oh, that. Actually, my real name is Freedom. My uncle fondly called me Spark. So that's why my parents started calling me Spark.
Okay. Do you know why I asked?
No, not really. Why do you ask?
So there's this friend of mine. She has a dog. And the dog bears Spark.
Hey, come on, stop.
Although she's very stubborn and I hope you're not like her.
No, nah, how can you compare me to a dog? I'm not.
Spark.
Stop.
My angel. I bought this one.
Wow! Wow, Daddy, I love it!
Oh. Do you like it?
Yes, I do. Wow!
I always do that. As long as you are happy.
Aww. I love you, Daddy. I've read something nice for you.
Wow, I can't wait to see that.
Who are you and how do you know my name?
I am Steve and I would like to be your friend.
Wow. I don't play alone all the time, but I'll be glad if you come into my house whenever I'm back from school.
Okay, I will.
Yeah. Oh. Who are you talking with?
Nobody.
I heard you talking with somebody. You are telling me nobody.
Nobody.
Okay, you mean I'm deaf? I didn't hear you. Can you imagine? Come on, get inside the house and do something better with your life.
Me. She don't even like to see me beside
you. Why do you say so?
Your mom put a sleeping pill in your food, but it's fine. Your dad is thinking. He lost his job. He could not tell your mom.
What do you mean?
Supposed to meet up today. I'll be going out in the next 5 minutes to wait for you.
Oh, okay. I will. Yeah, sure, I will. Yeah, I can't wait to meet you today.
Okay.
Yeah. I love you too. Wow. Just so amazing. God should make our relationship last forever.
Dad, believe in God. It's just a matter of time. You recover all that you have lost by the special grace of God.
Brenna, how do you know what I'm passing through?
I told you that I had a dream, and in the dream, I discovered that I don't need any pastor to interpret my dream.
Dad, why don't you share with Mom? I think she might be of help.
I think you're right. I will do so. I will.
Dad, my teacher said that if I don't come to school tomorrow with my school fees, that I won't write my exams.
He did? You serious? It's okay. I don't know what to do about that, okay?
Take this, you need it.
Angel, where are you coming from? I said, where are you coming from? Eh? Because I have one not to use my cane on you. That is why you are misbehaving. You left this house without my knowledge and approval. You did not prepare any food for me. You did not arrange the kitchen. Even my bedroom. Look, any other day, you make this stupid mistake, you regret having me as your father. I said, come, will you get inside and get my food? Look at you. I'm over pampering in this house. Come on, get inside.
She has been acting strange lately. I don't understand my daughter anymore. How did she know that I needed money? And where did she get this huge amount of money that she gave to me? I know her mom doesn't have this money now. Where did she get it from? I have been noticing some strange attitudes, but I still cannot figure out what is going on. Just hope everything is okay. I think I have to question her again, where this money came from. I think I have to question her again, where this money come from.
Have you asked yourself if Donald is your father?
What nonsense are you talking about?
I know it did not make any sense to you. That is why I haven't told you all this why. Your sister is worried because of you. She can't even eat nor sleep. She wishes to have you back to the family.
Mom, where is my dad?
Your dad? Your dad went out, Mom.
I mean my biological father.
What do you mean by biological father? Donald is your dad.
Mom, I know the truth.
Why are you still crying? Please, my daughter, stop crying.
That's what asking me to stop crying. I need my mom and my younger sister. You keep asking me not to worry about them, not to cry about them, but you cannot tell me their whereabouts. I don't like you.
Angel.
Concerning your mom's and siblings?
Nothing much. He said they are still alive and I'll get to see them when the time is right.
When is the right time? Was it?
I think I need to go home.
Why?
I've just seen you with that. Bye.
Angel! Angel!
Good afternoon. Who are you?
My name is Brian. I'm here to see my dad.
Huh? Your dad? Your dad stays here?
Yes.
What's his name?
I don't really know his name.
You're at the wrong place. Your dad doesn't stay here, so leave.
Mom, when are you taking me to my dad?
Your dad? Please forget about that. When your dad needs you, he'll come and pick you.
Mom, Angel needs sauce.
Who is feeding you with all this information? Please let me think about what we're eating this evening. You are talking about your dad.
What is happening to me? I don't know what is happening. My God. I lost Lisa and Jennifer at the same time. Now I'm about losing Angel. No. Should I bring my wife back to the family? If accepting her back to the family will solve all these problems, I think I will do that. Yes, that's exactly what I will do. God, please. Help me to bring my family back to the family.
It's me.
Good day. Good day. How are you?
I'm fine.
Is your father in?
Mm.
Let's see.
Daddy. Dad. Someone is looking for you.
Is this you? Oh. I'm sorry. It's all my fault. Please forgive me. Everything that happened. Find a place in your heart to forgive me. You are the heartbeat of my life. You are the reason why I refuse to remarry. Since you left this house, Angel has been asking of you. Please. You are the mother of all my children. Come back home. Please.
Dad, who is she?
Angel, She's your mother. She will come back again. She will come back to stay. She is my wife. And also your mother. I will do everything possible to bring them back home. They will be living as one family. Never to depart again. I promise you that. My daughter, please. It's a promise. Stop crying. Wipe away your tears. It's okay. It's okay. It's
Rana, what's wrong with you? If anything is bothering you, let me know now. Is anything bothering you?
Mom, please forgive him.
No, 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 no. No, I don't want to talk about your father. Anything about your father is in the past for me. Please, let's not go there. What he did to me, I can't forgive him. Just let it be. Let it be, please. Don't bring it in.
So who is Steve?
Steve.
Mom, tell me about Steven.
Steven is your younger brother. I left your father's house with Steven's pregnancy. I gave birth to Steven in my mother's house and I left him to be with my mother. The day I went to see him was the last day I saw Steven, and my mother could not give any account of Steven's whereabouts. Whether Steven is alive, or Steven is dead, or Steven is missing, we don't know. We don't know anything about him. There's no clue about his whereabouts.
Accept him. He loves you. He is a changed person.
No, wait! Don't run! He's your son, he's also my brother.
No, 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 no. He's a spirit now. He's dead.
The dream I had about you and him is not good at all. Please, don't mingle with him. He's dead.
This Stephen I know will not hurt his family.
Angel and Dad needs you.
What about my husband, Donald?
He has a wife. His wife is pregnant and in labor. He is with her now.
Why will he do that?
Because you did not bear him a child.
Oh, my angel, my food is ready.
Yes, sir.
Yes,
okay.
An angel.
Yes, sir.
What is the name of that girl again? I mean, the girl you told me about.
Brianna.
Brianna. Brianna, Brianna, Brianna. Anytime she comes here again, try and know more about her.
Okay. I will.
Oh, that's my angel. You see, my vegetable soup is ready.
Yes.
I come to enjoy the vegetable soup.
Baby, what is the matter? What is eating you up? Since I came back from my business trip, you've been acting strange. What is happening?
Is it true?
What is true?
Do you have a wife somewhere?
Not listening to me. Even when I try to explain, he refused to listen to me.
It's okay, it's okay. See? Your mother left you people alone in the house. Eh? Look at it. Have a woman in the house. Oh, anyway, I come, eh? Leave you people alone in the house. Mommy, Angel.
Hurried out to go and pick something. You are back already.
Has it been long there awake? Hope she has not been crying.
Where are you coming from?
Honey, I just told you I went out to pick something. I thought you heard me say so.
That is not the answer to my question. Where are you coming from? That you left these children alone in the house without thinking about their safety. So you have hit me to this extent of leaving my children alone in the house and moving around any place you feel like. Eh?
Hate you? How? Okay, for leaving them, I'm sorry. Actually, I did not plan to spend time. And I didn't even spend much time. Honey, I think you are overreacting. Jennifer and Angel are equally my children. How do you think I would do something to hurt them? Please, honey. In the name of God, I will beg you to retrieve that statement. I don't hate you.
Where is the item you went to buy? Yeah? For so many years in marriage, you say cannot be faithful. It's quite unfortunate. I married the wrong wife. And it's now biting me.
Honey, what are you talking about? Are you accusing me of infidelity? Just because I went out to pick something.
Do not pretend that you don't know what I'm talking about. I am disappointed in you. Put your legs on side.
Last night because of what you said to me. I still can't place it. How do you mean I'm cheating on you?
What is he giving you that I'm not giving you? Answer me. I've done everything I could to show you how much I love you. I provide all your needs to still have the mind to do this to me. God will judge you.
Honey, why are you accusing me? Calm down and tell me exactly what is happening. As far as I'm concerned, you are my husband. I am your wife. Tell me exactly what is happening. You've kept me in the dark and I feel so frustrated. What is happening?
From the beginning, I saw this coming, but I did not take it serious. Take it as ordinary thing. Now he's biting me. Liz, let me ask you. Where did I wrong you? This is the worst a woman can show to any man he hates. I am disappointed in you.
And I'm not cheating on you. I'm not cheating on you, believe me. I still hold to the marital vow and I cannot break it. If I don't love you, I will not marry you. There are so many other men that are asking for my hand in marriage. But I chose you because you are the best.
Liar! You are a liar!
Thank you.
have always been faithful to my husband. I don't know why he's accusing me of infidelity. I wish he can show me any proof so that I can explain to him. Maybe he's misinterpreting or something. This issue is gradually eating me up. My husband does not eat my food. He does not come close to me or talk with me any longer. How long will this continue? How long? Who will tell my husband that I am innocent? How do I explain to him? The worst is that we are living like enemies in the same house. God will surely fight whoever that is responsible for this misfortune. Please, God, deliver my husband and restore our love. I love my husband, and I wish to be with him forever.
Has been accusing me of infidelity, yet he has refused to tell me where or how he has found me with a man. You see, ever since I married him, no man has ever crossed me, and I can swear to that. See, look, Lizzie, I trust you, okay? I know you cannot do such a thing, but hold on, come to think of it. Are you sure your husband has not been seeing any other girl? Please, don't add another problem to what I'm passing through. I don't want to believe or think about such thing. I trust my husband, even if he doesn't trust me.
Look, I'm sorry, and I don't mean to hurt you. But I just want you to think in that direction. You know, men can be very funny at times.
I don't want to look into any other direction than to think about how to fix my home. I'm losing my home. I'm losing it.
I'm losing my home. Your friend is dying. God forbid, nothing will happen to you. You will never die. Just relax, everything will be fine. All right, God still answers prayers, and he will answer this one. All right,
Juliet, I have been praying. I've been praying. I'm losing it.
Do you have any erotic conversation with maybe your ex or maybe any man at all?
No, how could you say this? I don't have any conversation whatsoever with any ex or any person. My husband is enough for me. I love him. I'm satisfied with him. He's the best thing that has happened to me. He's a lovely person. He's nice. In fact, our relationship was built on love, care, and understanding. There is nothing else I need from anybody. I love him.
It's okay, it's okay. Please, please, I have to start going because small time now, he'll think that I'm with another man.
It's okay.
Thank you so much.
Have a nice day. My regards to him.
Thank you.
All right. Bye.
Strength I still have to sustain the temptation.
Let's keep trusting God. He still answers prayers and he will surely answer this one. I beg you.
Thank you for your encouragement. I have to be on my way. You know, I don't have to be seen outside.
I understand.
All the time.
I understand.
My freedom is limited.
I understand.
Uncle, my girl, why would your wife cheat on you when she is having a baby? You should think about it. What she has not done when she hasn't gotten a baby, why now? You should think about it.
Michael, you are still a single young man. You're not married yet. So you might not understand what I'm saying. Eh? How would the baby prevent her from doing whatever she wants to do? I know what I'm saying. Look, I have a proof of what I'm saying. I know what I'm saying. Michael, I'm disappointed in her. I have a proof.
Proof?
Yes. A green snake in a green grass. That's what she is.
The worst thing you can do to anyone you hate is to make him or her to die silently. I understand that your love for me has grown cold. Why don't you consider the old days, the old times we shared together?
It hurts me each time I remember the old days we had.
I never believed you could cheat on me. Lizzie, what were you thinking when you did this? How did you lose the old memories so fast? You disappointed me.
Honey, don't you think as your wife, communication is paramount? You told your brother yesterday that you have a proof. Please, can you share the proof with me? Because I don't have any knowledge of what you accused me of.
Do not pretend that you don't know what I'm saying. The conversation you had with your baby is no longer a secret. Yes.
Baby.
I have the number, but I don't feel like calling him because you are the one that threw yourself on him at the first place. But my question still remains. Why must you cheat on me, your lovely husband?
Baby boy, how? What are you talking about? I don't have baby anywhere. I don't have any baby boy. I have never cheated on you. And I will never cheat on you.
Lizzie, I hate you. I regretted marrying you. Because the day I met you, look at you. You are still denying. Even with every proof, you are a cheat.
Look here, I'm going outside to buy something. And if I return here and set my eyes on you, you will dance any drum I beat for you.
Thank you.
I'm so sorry. When I found out the truth, I regretted taking the action I took. I later went to your family house to seek for you and say, I'm sorry, but I couldn't see you. Please, find a place in your heart and forgive me. Let us live once again as one family. We can pick up the pieces. In the presence of my daughters, please, I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Mommy, please. Just forgive me. Just forgive him. He's really sorry. Please.
Forgive you.
Oh, dear. Thank you. Thank you.